Hey guys, Incredible here. Today we'll be talking about the weapon that you requested again, which is Scout. I reviewed Scout plus 5 before. It was super terrible, let's be honest, and today I've played with Scout plus 6 and the difference, it's actually different now because of the higher damage, but the higher damage doesn't mean this weapon will be good. The only way you kill enemy is still a headshot, but now you can kill the enemy in the chest with one shot, but only if they don't have an armor. So pretty much it's almost the same gun, unless enemies don't have an armor. So what's the good thing about this gun? I mean, mobility is pretty fine, but well, the damage really hurts my soul, because you have many better sniper rifles. For example, Bora is scout-like, but it's just better. You run faster and it zooms faster and has more damage, but well, I don't know, I don't even know what to say about Scout. It's just terrible. I mean, better than before. Maybe I shouldn't say terrible, because before it was terrible. Now it's just bad. So I hope you enjoy this review, even though it doesn't make any sense. So if you ever want to make a Scout, just make it plus 6, because less than plus 6 isn't worth. So probably you will never make plus Scout plus 6, but I did it for you guys. So I hope you enjoyed the clips, and I see you in the next one. Peace.
smiling when you're closing every door. Trying to open, I tell you love you more, and you say it's broken.
Open, I tell you love you, and you say